We're here at Lincoln Financial Field for this matchup between the Saints and the Eagles. What do you think of the matchup at receiver today, Phil? A couple of guys that aren't considered top threats by the defenses, but they certainly made big plays through the years and this season, too.
Well, we'll find out when this game is over if they are top threats. You know, Jim, kids grow up nowadays. They want to be receivers because that's what the NFL has turned into, a passing league. So when you look at these two guys, they're going to get their chances. They're excellent route runners, and they're strong. So if they get that opportunity, they can break a tackle and still make a long run.
He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
Defense crowding the line of scrimmage. Look out, this could be a blitz.
They face first down. And Sproles gets the football. He's into the open. Shoved out of bounds.
Always hard to pick up that first down. Good job by the offensive coordinator designing some plays, keeping the defense off balance to get his team in rhythm.
First down here. They'll stay on the ground on first down. He's brought to a halt.
Wow, when you keep picking up first downs like this, it gives you confidence. But maybe most importantly, it gets the defense sitting over there going, what's coming next?
This has got to be a blitz. Look how everybody's crowding the line of scrimmage.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Back to the ground. A tackle behind the line. They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second.
Under fire on that throw.
When it's third long on the offensive side, you have very few choices on how to pick up a first down. Call one of them and see if you get lucky and see if it works.
What is it about Drew Brees that you admire so much at quarterback?
Drew Brees is a tremendous athlete. He's 6'1", and people always say his height, but they forget to look at the other things. He has the arm length of a guy 6'5". He has hands of an NBA player. You know, he was a great tennis player growing up. So all that athletic ability and those traits that I just told you about, that's just some of the reasons why he has success on the field.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. That last pass incomplete, and it brings up third down.
It's a throw all the way. The pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
Well, this is a classic case, wasn't it? Let's bend, but don't break. That's what the defense did. They gave up some first downs, but they stopped the offense when it counted.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt.
The quarterback's calling something out.
How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt. shotgun formation. The pass down the field by Drew Brees.
There's just so few quarterbacks who know how to throw it high and far anymore. Nice job that time by the quarterback. That throw was right on the money.
Play number six coming up on this drive. First and 10. Will go ground. They tackle him for a loss. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Dropping back three. Touchdown, New Orleans.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
It's good. Saints ready here for the kickoff. They pounce on him there. The Eagles get ready to start their drive. Split backfield here. Takes the snap from the shotgun. And he wants to throw it across the middle. That reception picks up the first down.
Hard to play man-to-man coverage all the time in the NFL. That time we see the man-to-man coverage, the quarterback sees it. Nice throw.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. First down and 10. Quarterback drops back, play action. Interception. He's got some daylight. Good piece of tackle.
What a terrible job by this quarterback. But nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
I smell blitz. Quarters formation here for the defense.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he...
A takeaway. Tackles made.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
They come out in the dime package. This is a five-step drop back. Looking to the right side and throwing. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
The defense thinks they have the guys to play man-to-man coverage down the field. Well, they didn't that time. The receiver made a nice little move, gets open, and a good throw by the quarterback.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. The quarterback has his team's attention here. They're going back up top. Throwing now to his left. Brings it into his body. And he'll step out of bounds.
What a job by the quarterback. Finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
This play set up by the long gainer. From the shotgun. Trying to work the middle of the field. Nice tackle.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
From inside the red zone.
Play action fake and dropping back to throw. Reaches in, swats it away.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Second down now.
McCoy trying to fight right up the middle of the field.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short game. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Third and eight. Looking for a receiver. Touchdown, and that'll close the gap in this one.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure two extra points. The Saints getting set to return the kickoff. Darren Sproles with a chance to return this kickoff. Saints come onto the field now for this next series. Blitz is in the air.
They come to the line, and it's first down. There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
From the gun, the quarterback throws the pass, calls it in for the first down. Touchdown, Saints. The Saints line up for the extra point. And the officials have thrown the flag. And the extra point is good. He'll decline the penalty and let the play stand. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. He's brought down at the 25-yard line. Eagles ready to take over the football.
Offense lines up here. The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
First and 10. Looks to his left. Right where it had to be.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
They'll go shotgun here. The quarterback throws to the right. Throws it in the end zone. Touchdown.
Well, it was a long throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver, but that was absolutely awful coverage by the defense. They were out of position, and they give up the long touchdown throw.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. The flag is out. Breaks the tackle. Taking off. This big return's going to set up his team in excellent field position. That penalty is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense. The Saints getting ready now to start their drive. A miserable place to start this next drive. The quarterback's calling something out. Out of the gun. Challenging the defenders to the right side. And here he goes. Saints in the end zone. Touchdown.
You got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the wide receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
The Saints line up for the extra point. The flag is out as the play continues. The point after is good. Defense. Players for both sides made an appeal, but the referees say it's on the defense. Saints ready here for the kickoff. The Eagles are getting set for their next possession. Offense lines up here.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Sticks to his hands. Touchdown.
It's commonplace now. It's hard to even say the word great for a catch by the wide receiver. We see so many of them. But this one, that is a great catch.
The Eagles for the extra point. He made it. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. Darren Sproles with a chance to return this kickoff. They bring him to the turf. It's first down as they head to the line. Sproles taking it right up the middle. Tackled at the 29-yard line.
Yeah, the draw play, it's been around forever, and it is still a valuable asset to all offenses. Make the defense think pass, you hand it off, you get them retreating, and you can pick up a few extra yards.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. It's second down and three. Looking long. That pass, well defended.
Results in an incompletion. Number 43, the intended receiver on the play.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Third and three. Handoff to the back. He'll go to the left.
Good job by the offensive line there on third and short. Even though the defense knew it was probably going to be a run, still able to get in there and barely get that first down.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Now first and 10.
Stands in the pocket. Going across the middle. And it's knocked down. Incomplete.
And for many of the fans here in the stadium today that made their way from downtown Philadelphia, right in the heart of the city, and Independence Hall just came straight out Broad Street here to the Link, Lincoln Financial Field for this one today. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. That's second down coming up.
Right, here we go. Here we go. Got it.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Here we go.
Second and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. Jimmy Graham with the grab. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
If you were a defensive coordinator and you knew you had to face Drew Brees, what would you think?
Tackle well, you know, because, you know, everything comes into play. He can find one receiver to the next as fast as anybody.
And he's intercepted.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
The quarterback's calling something out.
They bring in an extra defensive back. Steps back to throw. That catch, good for a first down. Jonathan Vilma with the tackle.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are seeing, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Back to the air here on first down. Scans the field, gets past the first wave, and the quarterback will bail out of this play and slide feet first.
Nice job that time getting that extra yard and getting that first down. This offense methodically just marching down the field.
First down following the long play.
Trying to work that left side. Eagles now move the chains, and they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
This offense, they are methodical, aren't they? Kind of boring to watch. First down, first down, first down.
Playing press coverage to the outside. Here's the first snap after the big play.
From the gun. Looking across the middle, no room to complete that one.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
It's a two tight end formation. The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Hey, let's go. Base 24. Base 24. Hey, let's go. Base 24.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
He's got some daylight. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. And look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering their teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive.
The wide receiver in motion.
First and 10. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. In the books. Touchdown. up now for the two-point conversion. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. The Saints getting set to return the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
We saw an injury early in this game, and now we're starting to hear he should be able to return before this one's over. So that's some good news.
Yeah, it is good news to him, his family, all the friends, and, of course, the fans here in attendance today. They're going to be happy because he has been playing awfully well.
They look like they're loaded up for the blitz here. Nickel formation for the defense here. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Working that left side. Makes the catch in the open field. Touchdown. This game is tight.
The wide receivers, they are turned into stars in the NFL. And you know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
Inside of the uprights. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Safety up in the box here. First down and 10. Scanning the field. That stopped by Roman Harper. Here's the safety inching up for this play. The formation here, shotgun. Vicks looking long. Swatted away.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
These defensive backs are ready for a battle.
Eagle.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Second down and 10. And he's taken down.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice play. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit.
2-minute warning. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Third down now.
At 90. Base 24. 20.
Eagle.
Hey, let's go. Base 24. Where's the...
He'll fire it out to the left. Brings it in. And he's taken out of bounds.
Oh, there's nothing like a play-action pass. When the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run, the linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw down the field for that completion.
Go!
The quarterback's calling something out. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. Knocked down.
When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Something we've seen from the safety before. Ready to pounce on the snap. The quarterback has his team's attention here.
And he wants to throw it across the middle. That catch will extend the drive.
Good job by the offense, kid. Another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field, the defense, hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
Play number six coming up on this drive.
Look at the defensive linemen talking. They're all now shifting to the left.
First and 10. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff, and that's a 2-yard gain. They hurry to the line of scrimmage. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Second and 8. Staying on the ground. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Carry. Loss of one.
Hey, let's go! Eagle. Hey, let's go, base 24!
This will be the eighth play of this drive.
Hey, let's go!
Five-step drop. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first, and now we've got a fourth down situation. About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. That's a pass all the way. Rings it in for the score in the end zone.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
Add the extra point. The kick is good.
Eagles getting set for the kickoff. They're setting up the return. And they bring it down at the 38-yard line.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Now first and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line.
This is what you call throwing a wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw it to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion.
We're back here now in this one where the Eagles lead by 10. Eagles getting set now for their next series. First down, offense readying for the snap. Hand off. He's headed right. Tackle by David Harthorn.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
That'll be second and four after the running play.
Looks like they're in press coverage here.
And it's going base 24. Base 24.
Play clock's running down.
Gun.
Drop back. Shotgun formation. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Perfect defense call that time. They allowed the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
They come to the line of scrimmage, first down. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. The defense gets the sack.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
Quarterback drops back. The quarterback throws the pass.
This defense can pressure the quarterback. There's no doubt about it. They did this time, and it results in another incompletion.
Press coverage all the way. That's a timeout by the D. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Third down following the incompletion. Looking to the right side and throwing. Airtight coverage. Incomplete.
The pass falls incomplete. Number 34, the intended receiver on the play.
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Out of the shotgun formation. Going across the middle. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way. Winning the field position battle right here as they start the next drive. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. This is not what you would call airtight coverage at the snap of this ball. Touchdown and drawing close.
What a nice job by the receiver. There's the long throw down the field. He runs, he looks it in, makes the catch, and scores.
The Saints line up for the extra point. Counted. Saints ready here for the kickoff. That'll stop the play right there. Eagles come onto the field for their next series. First down coming up. He drops back to throw, and he's thrown to the ground. Wasting no time now for this next play. The quarterback's calling something out. Defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here? He'll throw it over the middle. He had no time to get set.
You are not going to be an accurate quarterback, of course, when you're under this kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw offline.
It's third down coming up. Dropping back to throw. The ball's deflected incomplete.
There's a difference. When you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
Hey, let's go, base 24!
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Takes the stab from the shotgun. Eyeing that left side.
So that's not going to get it done here, and the offense is going to turn it over on downs.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
Really good field position here to start this drive.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
That's an interception.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know. When you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
First down on the way.
Gun. Hey, let's go.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. He's in the clear, breaks away. He's brought to the ground.
That's a good job by the quarterback recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver leading to the open space. Nice completion.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more. No separation at all. Incomplete.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Second down following that incompletion. It's a throw all the way. Has the reception all alone.
Good job by the play caller that time. Calling for the short pass. Even though it comes up short of the first down, it opens up many things that you can do on third. You can run a reverse, draw plays, screen plays, or if you want, you can still throw it down the field.
The quarterback throws to the right. The tackle is made.
These first downs add up. It's like body punches in a fight. You keep hitting guys to the body, they get tired, they give up. That's what's happening to this defense right now.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Scrambling out of the pocket. He's got a wide open alley, and he's knocked out of bounds. Play number six coming up on this drive. Second down, three for the first. McCoy.
And pick up about four.
Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued. And when you get fatigued, you cannot think, so look out.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. These DBs will not back off. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. They feed him the ball again.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home, they stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short game.
Playing press coverage to the outside. This will be the eighth play of this drive. This is a five-step drop back. What a catch. Touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
Get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure two extra points. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. He'll have a chance to take off, bringing the play to an end.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Thrown incomplete.
Here we go.
Second and 10. Running back gets it on the handoff. Breaks free. Has some space to work with.
Good job that time by the running back. I'm sure he's a little winded after that play. He showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
Quarters formation here for the defense.
Here we go. Ready? Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
The quarterback's calling something out.
Over.
First down and 10. Looking across the middle. Saints now move the chains. They tackle him at the 26-yard line. Quickly to the line.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Trying to power his way right up the middle.
Has a terrible read by the running back. It's a short gain, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Second down and 7. And he wants to throw it across the middle. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
What a good job by the offense driving down and getting that touchdown. Even though they're still behind, they're chipping away at this lead, keeping the pressure on their opponents.
Lining up now for the two.
Ready? 11.
Just a quick drop back. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. marches ahead. Eagles get ready to start their drive. They need to get the playoff. One more snap and that'll end the quarter. Steps back to throw. Gets away from the heat. Fires it in there tight.
Nowadays we see it all the time, don't we? Quarterbacks breaking contain, stepping up in the pocket, getting outside, and more we're seeing these guys are getting better at throwing the football while on the run.
This will be second down.
190.
5-step drop. Looking down the field. And the quarterback is taken down. Getting set as fast as they can. Offense lines up here.
Gun.
The D-line going into that spread look. They want to get to that quarterback.
The corner step back.
White 20.
Wow, what a place taken down. And that'll cost him 2 points and the football. Darren Sproles will return it. And they bring it down at the 38-yard line.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody's sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
Watch the safety. He's creeping up. Quick drop back. Trying to work the middle of the field. The quarterback throws it on the mark.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
First down here. Defense swarming at the line of scrimmage. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Right where it had to be. That brings the play to an end.
I think we should see this more often from players down this league. When you don't think you're going to make it, dive for the end zone. Good dive that time by the runner, but just short of the end zone. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the plays to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
The defense trying to make a play here in the red zone.
Look out. The defense is showing a blitz here.
Ball's on the ground. And the hit by Nnamdi Asomugha.
Nice job that time by the offense. Even though they fumble it, at least they were quick enough and smart enough to get it on it right away.
The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback? Saints in for the score.
Tight ends are so valuable down on the goal line. They're able to maneuver inside. Easy to get defenders to run into each other to get open to score.
The Saints line up for the extra point. And the point after is good. It's getting late in this one. The Saints lead by four. Saints ready here for the kickoff. He's brought down at the 20-yard line. These guys need to make something happen on offense with time beginning to run out. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. Shoved to the sideline.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. They get set quickly, ready for another snap. Time is running out here in the fourth, and the defense is trying to preserve this win. Second and 12. Looking for an open receiver on the right. The Eagles get a first down.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
We're drawing near a close, and the defense is trying to preserve a victory. 2 minutes to go in the second half. They face first down. The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Base 24. Let's go. Let's go. Base 24. Eagle, Eagle.
Staying with the passing game on first down. The throw to the left. Eagles now move the chains.
Another first down by the offense, and the happiest guys on the field or off the field right now is the defense. They are getting rested up on the sidelines.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked five times today. Really been beat up. First and 10. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. Going to lose yards here.
Holding offense.
The defense will take the penalty.
First down.
After the 10-yard step off, first and 20 to go.
Eagle, Eagle. Hey, let's go. Base 24. Eagle, Eagle.
That is just a killer. Delay of game against the offense.
Something that you can control. Snapping the football before the play clock runs out. The quarterback's got to read the defense, make sure his guys are aligned, and also watch the play clock.
Base 24.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
And let's go, base 24. Base 24.
From the shotgun.
He'll fire it out to the left. Makes the grab and keeps the ball moving down the field. That's a first down catch.
Well, it's another first down for the offense, and I'll tell you who the happiest guys are here in this stadium right now. It's the defensive players sitting over on the sideline, getting a drink of water, having a little oxygen, the fan blowing on them. It's nice this time of day to be a defender.
The long game. Let's see what they do here. McCoy not giving up another inch. Time for the hurry up offense. Play number six coming up on this drive.
Gun. Hey, let's go base 24.
Second and 11. The quarterback throws the pass.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Third and 11. Throwing now to his left. Touchdown.
Well, we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. Looking for a receiver. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They're lining up here for the onside kick. That kick falls loose. Bubbles picked up, and now he's taking it back the other way.
Well, one of the reasons why you put your fast guys on the kicking team, because you want them to run down there and hit the returners hard. That was a great hit, causes a fumble, and they recover.
Two tights for this play. Takes the knee. It's now second down. Unable to beat the down clock, and that'll cost him 5 yards, a delay of game. One more snap and we can call it a day. This one could have gone either way. Each side made some spectacular plays to when we come to an end, and what a game it was. And coming up next is the post-game wrap-up, brought to you by Gatorade, G-Series.